This is all the stuff from my first dive in the Edisto 2012. Big Meg, no enamel, chewed up by the river. That's what happens to them when they're exposed to the sand for a long time. It just blasts them, like getting sandblasted. This one's nice though. Look at that. That one's not bad. It's a nice sand tiger. This is my one artifact, it's a piece of pottery.